Don't want to see your parents go.
I ain't got no parents.
Well, there you are. She ain't got no parents. She's no use to anybody but me. So, take upstairs.
Oh, to be sensible, sir.
What would she do with this money? She have her food, her clothes. She already give her mind.
Oh, stop, your gentleman! Darling, to speak to me like that!
That's occurred to you again. The girl has some feeling. Oh, no, I don't think so. No feeling that you worry about. Well, have you, Eliza?
I can't even feel the same as me myself. But you don't know that you act. You don't care for anything but yourself.
Shut up, Higgins. I am very much interfere. Mrs. Pierce is my money. If this girl is going to put herself in your hand for this month, for an experiment, she must understand fully what she's doing.
All right. Eliza, you have to stay here for the next 6 months, learning how to speak like a lady. If you are good or do whatever you are told, you just sleep in the proper bedroom, have lots to eat and money, buy chocolates, or take a taxi. But if you are nasty or lazy, you just sleep in the back kitchen among the rest. Now, are you satisfied, Mrs. Pierce? Of your grief?
Come with me, Liza.
That's right, Mrs. Pierce. Take it to the bathroom.
I can't help you be blind.
away.
It's very nice to hear it from you, sir. You should let us answer it.
Say wow.
I know my wow. I didn't even call it cat.
If you know them, say them.
I-A-R-L-U.
Stop! A. Now, say it again.
The right is fine, fine, my name is the fly.
The rain is bad, stays merely in the play.
Did you say that?
Oh no, Liza. You didn't say that. You didn't even say that. Now, every morning when you need to say your prayer, I want you to say, the rain is bad, stays merely in the play. 50 times, you get us more further if you lost. The pillar not too often this year. Now for your hands. Take the same thing with me, yeah, we agree.
For yourself, you give the pillar a chance.
Well, I suppose you can't expect me to get it right. Come here, Liza. And I'm closing.
No!
you. Say, cup of tea. Kind of you. Say, cup of tea.
Cup of tea.
Oh no. A cup of tea. Now, say it again.
Cup and tea.
Oh no, no, Eliza. Can't you hear the difference? Put your tongue forward until it squeezes on the top of your lower teeth and then say cup.
Cup.
Then say out.
Off.
Then say cup, cup, cup. Off, off, off.
Cup, cup, cup.
Off, off, off.
Cup, cup, cup. Off, off, off.
Now, say it again.
I can't, I'm so tired, so tired.
For God's sake, kids. It's not 3 o'clock in the morning. Do be reasonable. I am always reasonable. Eliza, if I can go on with a bittering headache, you can.
I got an essay too.
But think, what's worrying you to accomplish and conquer, Eliza? Conquering, you will. Now, say it again.
Thank you.
You've all been working much too hard. I think it's ready to see the TV show. Now, Eliza, I don't care what Mr. Higgins say. Put down your book and go to bed.
Let's go.
Thank you.
afternoon, Professor Higgins.
Thank you.